Drawing should have been easy, so we are just going to show how we stack the three shells. First, select the second floor and click Edit the selected shell. We can go to screen 1 and then position the shell immediately above the first floor shell. We can specify the exact coordinates as 0, 0, and 13, since 13 is the floor to floor height. We specify the component name prefix, and then we can go to screen 2. If we select the custom footprint, we can view how the shells are lined up by selecting the first floor as the background. That looks good, so we can click Done, and we can move on to screen 3. Again, we need to set the roof to no exterior exposure. We also need to select the floor exposure to overconditioned space. Then we have to go to screen 5 and make sure we do not have any